wondering. We just have 10 minutes with each other, and I'm trying to make sure, how do I create some real value for each one of you in this 10 minutes? So when I was dealing with my anxiousness, I asked myself, and I stepped back, I asked myself why I'm actually here. So the answer was that I'm here to make some friends, because I'm a real outsider to this music industry. And making friends should not be an anxious process, okay? So my whole endeavor in these 10 minutes is going to be, you know, to give something to you so that, you know, you have some trust and we can begin with some foundation of friendship. And you know, one of the easiest ways to build trust is to share something selflessly. When we were kids, we used to, you know, maybe the chocolates we had, they were our best prized possession. But I'm sure, you know, I cannot lure you with just a chocolate today. So what I'm going to share is what the knowledge I have, what you guys can really monetize, harness, and build something remarkable. So, you know, listen very carefully. I've tried to open source what we know about technology. So my name is Hariom Seth, and I'm the founder of TaggLabs. For the last 13 years, I've been helping enterprises adopt emerging technology. So maybe 13 years back, one of the first e-commerce apps were built by our company. One of the first mobile apps for biggest enterprises were built by our company. And now when the era is driven by AI, now we are helping enterprises adopt AI faster and bring it to their day-to-day workflow. So we'll start with something very basic. How many of you are artists or producers or somebody who's helping artists, you know, put the content out there, okay? So this is the slide number one. These are, you know, my rock star avatar. And these were generated with a tool called Midjourney. Within just maybe 15 seconds or 1 minute. And if you prompt nicely, they are, I think, album cover ready. Okay. So one simple giveaway, you must have heard about Midjourney. You must, you know, it's not a very expensive product. It's just, I think, $15 a month, but it's a legit investment. So if you're designing for yourself, definitely spend time on Midjourney. And there are some additional plugins. Like I've used Midjourney and I've used a Faceswap plugin. That's why, you know, this avatar looks really like me. Okay? So spend some time on Midjourney and read about the plugin so that you can enhance your Midjourney skills. And another surprising thing, Lord, how many people have already created some sort of music video for themselves, or they intend to create a good one? Now there is another tool you should bookmark. It's called Runway ML, okay? So just see that, okay, this is the image that I created using Midjourney, and without shooting a music video, I have turned it into
going out tonight changes it to something really. Your money doesn't like the county dress. Yet everything she never had, she's showing well. Traveling too fast, moon is breaking through her hair. She's setting for something that she won't forget. Had no regrets, it's all that she really wants.
So, and how many of you can recognize the person who's on screen? So I've tried to, you know, create the same in a rockstar avatar, and you know, using Runway ML again, I tried to make him sing. So, you know, if you have slightly better budgets, you can mix these indie tools with some sort of smart editing, and you can even go production quality. I'm not kidding you. You can, you know, do a video which can, you know, be the chart buster on YouTube, can even be broadcast quality. But if you're just breaking out on the screen, on the scene, and you have no resources, just you and your curiosity and some tools can actually make you release your first video. Like, I started working on this presentation with a bunch of my colleagues 12 in the night. So we did a all-nighter because we had a lot of work, but I wanted to make sure that these 10 minutes that we are spending with you, we put in, you know, the best effort so that it's worth your time, because you're giving your most precious asset to us. So I'll move on and I'll show you something else. How many of you, if I give you a chance, would like to feature in a music video with SRK?
Yeah.
And what's the reason people were not raising their hands? What's your reason to not be in the video with SRK? Sorry? No, you would be. So I'll give you the center spot. So we'll just look at another video. How many of you know the core organizer of this show, Chandni? People recognize Chandni?
Okay.
So we have tried to, you know, make Chandni dance with SRK using AI. Just have a look at this. And this was also done during the last night. It's not a lot of work. So right, last year, you know, the AI was just, you know, showing us what it's capable of. And we saw these ads where maybe, you know, the celebrities are taking your name, they are sending personalized messages. But now with technology, it's possible that, you know, a hyper-personalized campaign is possible, you know. Of course, this was just done for this this conference. It was not a professional project. So I'll also show you a professional project which is going live on Monday. So for World Cup, we have shot with the Indian cricket team with our client Trollstag. And you can go on the website, you can just submit your picture. And just by submitting your picture, you will actually be able to feature in the ad with the Indian cricket team. So we'll just have a look at it.
पापा कहते हैं कि 83 का कप उनका
भैया कहते हैं 2011 वाला उनका
तो फिर हमारा
रिलैक्स सब हमारा ही है
नाउ वी आर जनरेशन लार्ज
पिछले दुनिया पर सबसे लार्ज का हमारा है
लार्ज बड़ा है
दिस वर्ल्ड कप गेट अ चांस टू यंग लार्ज एंड गेट क्लोज टू द प्लेयर्स एंड द ट्रॉफी
It's our life. We live in large.
So you just saw this ad. If you go on the website from Monday and you submit your picture, you can actually feature in this ad. So you'll just see another version of this ad. Fully computer generated.
Papa कहते हैं कि 83 का कप उनका
है. Yeah, I think it's David's idea of allowing that.
तो फिर हमारा
relax. सब हमारा
ही है। हमारे जनरेशन लार्ज।
पिछले दुनिया में सबसे लार्ज कप हमारा है।
लार्ज हमारा है।
This World Cup get a chance to live large with exclusive fan experiences.
It's our life. We live in large.
I don't know how many of you noticed the protagonist in the first film and the second film, they were not the same people. Okay, so what we have done, we have created an automated pipeline. Okay, so the deepfake technology is not something that most of you who are slightly advanced in their knowledge, they must have heard about it. But you know, doing deepfake without any human intervention, just purely through the software is now possible. So in this campaign that we are doing for our client for this World Cup, you would be able to feature in this ad, and some of the ads will actually feature on TV. You know, so the fans not only get a chance to create a content. So you know, the technology, say if you're an emerging artist, what you can, how you can harness the power of AI, you can create your own content. And if you're somebody who is servicing a big artist, you know, you can hyper personalize the content and increase the distribution of that content, like we saw in the example. So yeah, Chandni is here. We had this video with Chandni. Cool. So yeah, I'll just quickly show that video again because Chandni is here, and then we'll wrap up. Chandni, we made you feature in the, we made you dance with SRK. There's another music video in just 1 minute, and it's actually a customized video, totally AI generated, about music. So the legend is here, so you know, I'll not keep you away from the talk you have been waiting for. So I'll close my case here. This is the team who's behind all of this. We are a bunch of around 70 odd people who work out of 3 cities to bring the latest technology to the creators of this company or of this country. So we'll be hanging out around the YouTube stall, so you can come say hi and we can be friends. Thank you very much for listening. Thank you for the inspiration.